Local webcasting for a worldwide audience.
Hello and welcome to another edition of Electronic 80's. My name's Ian McLuckie. Let's kick off with The Teardrop Explodes. Teardrop Explodes from 1981 reached number 6 from the Kilimanjaro album.
It's a long time. and the times change. But I think that you'll find people are basically the same.
From 1982, Depeche Mode and See You came from the Broken Frame album, and it reached number 6 in the UK charts. Killing Joke, they had a hit with Last Film, and then they moved on to Love Like Blood, 1985, reached number 16. Here's Love Like Blood, Killing Joke. Killing Joke and Love Like Blood. Do you remember back in the 80s they used to do segues like Stars on 45? They used to take hits and put them together. And then they made albums out of it, I suppose. The one was Stars on 45, it was number one. And then Jive Bunny came along and did the same again. Now, don't worry, I'm not going to play them. And then they had albums doing the same thing and people getting together the albums with the original hits and putting 30-second segues in. And then the band started thinking about doing it as well, so they started bringing them out and putting them on the B-sides. I've dug this one out from 1984. It's Out of the Gap by the Thompson Twins.
When you meet someone who doesn't follow all the rules, change. I shouldn't be. Somebody's got their eye on me. Perhaps I should invite him up for tea.
We saw him smoking by the newspaper stand. There's something odd about his glove left hand. Saw him again inside the old cafe. He makes us tense, we wish he'd go away.
We are detective. We are select. We are detective. Come to collect.
Lies, 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 yeah.
They're gonna get you.
Lies, 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 yeah.
They won't forget you.
Now, I'd like to say that was me that did all that mixing. Of course it wasn't. It was actually on the B-side of Sisters of Mercy from 1984, which reached number 11.
Just get yourself
From 1985, The Power Station and Some Like It Hot reached number 4. Of course, The Power Station with Robert Palmer on vocals, John and Andy Taylor from Duran Duran, and Cheeks Terry Thompson on the drums.
Yo.
1989, Jimmy Somerville and June Miles Kingston, and Come On to Dear Adieu. That came from Jimmy's Read My Lips album of the same year. I loved his French accent, his French accent in a Glasgow lilt when he had his little speaking part here. Jimmy, if you're listening, this is how to do it. Vanessa Paradis, Je le taxi.
Bienvenue, c'est Joe.
Thank you.
From 1987, Jolo Taxi, Vanessa Paradis. I don't think she could speak with the Glasgow accent either, so well done, Jimmy, for trying. Moving on now to Prefab Sprout, Langley Park to Memphis album, Cars and Girls. Not a great hit, but it's a good track. From 1988, Prefab Sprout, Cars and Girls, from, as I said, from the Langley Park to Memphis album. The big hit in that one was King of Rock and Roll, which I've played previously. Let's go back to 1984, Everything But the Girl, Each and Every One. Everything But the Girl, Each and Every One. Let's go back to 1982. Another foreign band, Trio, reached number 3. Da da da. And Da Da Da, I Don't Love You, You Don't Love Me. As I said, it reached number 3. And that little synthesizer bit was from a Casio VL Tone little synthesizer. I remember having one, tiny little things, not much bigger than a double-sized ruler. And you used to get the drum beat, blah, blah, ch, ch, ch. And you used to play tunes on it, and they used it. Best I could do with it was Spanish Eyes.
Thank you.
From 1986, ELO and Calling America. That was their last big single hit in the UK. It reached number 29. Moving on now, Scarlet and Black, a band that probably not many people remember, fronted by Robin Hild and Sue West. They had not a hit because it didn't chart actually, but it was from 1986 and I've managed to find it somewhere. I bought it, I don't know why, but I'll let you hear it, see what you think. It was produced by Pete Waterman before his Stock Aitken Waterman days. Scarlet and Black from 1986, as I said, never charted. Moving on now, two more to go. Culture Club and The Meadow Song. Another one that didn't really do very well in the charts. It was probably one of the least successful.
Life will never be the same as it was. someone's game. Spirits die alone at night. For life I cannot hold. I will ever dance with you and have a medal to show. Life will never be the same as it was again. Life will never be the same as it was again. My anger and my joy, my tears and pain. Life will never be the same as it was again. We just ebbing people, not a theater company. Everyone wants to join us. There's no fear in us, you see. That's me for you, and you for me. Yeah, 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 yeah. Some go east, some go west. Will I wear a medal again? Some go east, some go west. We can dance and ring on the red.
Culture Club and the Medal Song only reached number 29 in 1984 from the Waking Up with the House on Fire album. Thank you for listening. My name's Ian McLuckie. I hope you've enjoyed the tracks we've had this week, and I hope you'll join me again for another Electronic 80s. Till the next time, I'll leave you with the Christians and Ideal World. Bye bye.
Hope the whole thing disappears. Remember, empty words will fall and fall upon the deafest ear. You won't give in without a fight and foul play without a doubt. No silver lining to be seen in this thundercloud. Oh, that's not allowed in the ideal world. We'd be free to choose, but in my real world, oh, you can bet we're gonna lose. Your money fills their pockets, fear fills their tiny minds. At last the world is talking now. This ain't a way to treat mankind. No. Sudden blackout stops the show.
doesn't stop the way I am. Cause all my life I've been oppressed. You're not the first to say I am. I do all I can for an ideal world where we're free to choose. But in my real world, oh, you can bet we're gonna lose. In the ideal world, we can start again. But in my real world depends on the color of your skin. We could be free forever if they would only change. But fools never change. A song of hope, a noble thought. But how long must the people die before the guilty ones are caught? Or will you spare a thought for an ideal world where we're free to choose? For an ideal world where we're no longer born to lose. In the ideal world we can start again.
Radio Lewes. Local. Community webcasting.